tremendous help of China. It is a model for what the rest of the world should be doing. Instead of blaming each other for what's happening, we should all start working together to help each other. And this is concrete proof. I think what has happened, and this is what I said in the Laos summit, that the measures China took at the start of the COVID epidemic were the right ones. And in fact, we have adapted them. The complete isolation of communities. But it's the only way. Or as our president said, we need to starve the virus of victims. That's how to do it. And the one who showed the way was China.